turn that around and look at yourself.
The benefit is that you have a lot of internal scarring that will likely hold the bone in this position.
Cameron is one of the youngest patients in the world that's received a face transplant. He's one of the soonest to injury time that's received a face transplant.
What do you think of that nose? What do you think of the way your eyes are coming together?
Have been very normal, you know, just trying to do normal stuff and you know, hang out with my friends and work, you know, work on stuff around the house. Stuff that, you know, I like to do, just normal stuff, you know.